So, what's this big secret you've been waiting all afternoon to tell me?
You're not gonna like hearing it.
So what is it?
You gotta go to the Winter Carnival dance with me tonight.
The Winter Carnival dance? I figured you were getting all gussied up for somebody. Gonna see old Obie Grimes tonight, aren't ya?
Maybe.
We've been living next door to him for 10 years, and you've been seeing him every day at school. Then all of a sudden this year, you gotta go make him believe you're some kind of movie star or something. I don't know who's dumber. You because you're doing it, or Obie because he's falling for it.
Babe, you gotta go.
Can't. I ain't got no sissy dress.
Babe, Mama's made you a dress. So you can go.
Oh, shit.
Pink, babe. Lace.
Where did Mama get the money to buy that kind of stuff?
Remember how you got that job last summer sewing together them potato gunny sacks?
Yeah, I remember. A penny a sack, 68 sacks an hour. I was faster than anybody there.
And how you gave it all to Mama?
I gave that money to Mama to spend on herself. I told her to spend it on something she always wanted.
Well, I guess she wanted to see you in a dress.
I don't even know how to dance.
Sure you do. You dance around here all the time.
Yeah, but that's when I'm leading. I don't know how to follow.
Following's a lot easier than leading. All you gotta do is blank out your mind and kinda hang limp. Watch me. I'll teach you.
Partner.